Thank you. backwards. Why can't he?
It's a better night for them.
Ah, yeah, it's true. So, I don't know how many of you noticed, but we came on stage with the wrong tune of guitars on.
That was interesting, it was fun for a minute.
Well, we
until playing, everything went to shit.
Well, we were just in a bit of playing section.
Yeah. Hey guys, I'm here. Hey guys, Ben's here this time too.
And Ben, I got slightly fatter and you've lost a little bit of weight. You look good, dude.
It's like you ate part of me.
Thanks, man.
Cunt. Yeah, but last time Ask Alexandria was here, Ben nor I were here. We both used lies. We actually just went on like a romantic vacation, but it was... Listen! It's okay, because you guys fell for it. So...
And it was the first time you were romantic, because you actually spit on your finger before you put it in my butthole.
Yep.
It's nice.
It's an Australian handshake.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey,
that's not my butthole, dude.
Who wants a little tidbit information about Ben's penis? Listen, because he gets self-conscious about it, and I feel like we should lift him up a little bit. Yes! Yes, it's not long, but it's skinny.
Oh!
That took you a second. We're going to get on and play some songs. For anyone who has not been to an Ask Alexandria concert with me at the reins, this is like 50% concert and music, 50% me being an egomaniac who thinks he's funny. It is as ticket
off. It's also 50% me actually being funny.
Yeah, sure. I mean, I was about to say, as ticket holders, you're all obligated to encourage us. So just live in a facade that feeds our egos, and the show will go just fine. We're going to continue playing songs. This is our...
Come on, jump!
We're drinking less. Less, not sober.
Yeah, what do you think we are? Not cool.
Fuck, don't smoke anymore. Actually, I don't smoke anymore.
No, I quit.
I still give head though.
Yeah, well, crack ain't gonna buy itself.
Yeah.
Fuck off. Suck a dick right out the building.
Wonderwall!
Looks like you've got a partner on that sucking a dick out the building. Is it okay with you if we slow it down for a song? It better be, because I'm going to do it anyway. Any album we've ever done. It's the bit where I shut up. That was funny. Anyway, what did that tell you about feeding my ego? I still remember the day Ben sent me these chords and we wrote the song over the phone. Oh, sweet butthole, Cameron. You guys having fun? So today is day one. Day one of this tour. It is, I'm not sure how long it is. It's fucking long. And we'll leave it at that. But this is the start. This is the beginning, the inception.
Are you sure it's day one?
Yeah, it doesn't feel like it, but it is.
Yeah, I've been so sober, I lost count.
I know. Wait. I think that's supposed to, yeah. So you guys are our first impression of how this is gonna go. So I need you guys to give me everything. Cause listen. Good. Fucking hope so. A, bullshit, I've been here before, I know you guys can do better. Yeah. Yeah, I'll fucking call you out, I don't give a shit! Listen, I've never been pegged as the nice guy. I don't mind being an asshole. It's fine. It's kind of my thing. So, I think you guys can do better. I think you guys can give me a little bit more. I have a suspicion of how we get there. How we get to the point where you guys are giving us everything. Don't tell better fucking jokes than me. I think if we took back time a little bit, I played a few songs off an album called Stand Up and Scream.
Hey, unfinished business. Can we go back in time to when I was skinny? And good looking. That was a huge penis.
Oh, I mean, I was gonna say Stand Up and Scream, but. I think we're going into an alternative reality there, dude.
Yeah.
Woo! Who's are just the most infectious fucking things ever after syphilis.
Yeah, except I think I just broke my ankle stomping in excitement.
Yeah?
Too old. I'm old.
That's the fucking truth.
But my dick and balls work.
That's the truth. Yeah. You can't stop. yeah, what? This is the only job in the world where people like call you and get your attention and have nothing to fucking say.
Dude, how long has it been since we've been in Europe together? Years.
I'm gonna ask you. You probably know where it is. 3 or 4 years.
Shit, dude.
The date?
You know the date? Wow, dude, you bailed right before my birthday.
Thanks. Hey! I was just trying to save money.
He didn't save any money.
No, I learned that trick later on. This is not gonna be our last song, but I'm gonna pretend like it is.
And then, that's what you do at shows. Have you never?
Yeah, this is our concert work. So I'm gonna say that it's our last song. You guys know I'm lying, but just play along anyway.
Because we're gonna play this song, go off stage, and Sam's gonna play a bass solo.
Yep. Using only his penis! He's just desperately trying to leave.
He's not gonna let him.
Let me out.
Guys, thank you so much for coming out and starting this thing out right with us. Give a round of applause for yourselves. And, I mean, it's always nice traveling with friends. Like, it is a strenuous thing being on the road.
I know, I wish we had some.
And I know. So what I was saying is you're welcome to the other bands who are allowing to play with us. We're very generous for that.
Have you played before us?
I don't know. I wasn't here. I was at a concert down the street.
They looked weird.
Guys, thank you. Good night.
Yeah. time for DC to Mr. James Cassell's up his ass! This is
I mean, Oh, there you go, buddy. You look dehydrated. You're welcome. He's welcome. Can't catch.
You're it. What? You guys wanted us to do someone else or some shit? Is there something else we're missing? You know, earlier on when I said that you guys needed to give us everything? That time has come. That time is now.
Come on, come on.